Caden, why are you sleeping while you're recording on? I'm literally gonna take this iPad away from you. Man. Sorry guys. That was just a seriously fake intro, but today we are going to be, you're gonna be seeing how much my storage my iPad can handle. And I'm gonna be sleeping during the video to make it better. It is currently, let me see what time it is, 11:02 p.m. If this can make it to 2:02 a.m., you guys have got to subscribe, and at 2:02 a.m., it will... I just remember my first sleepover with Nolan. I just have so many memories about it. So you guys know what I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna watch a movie, but not just any movie. Military in Nevada. So just wait. I'll do it. Lights out. You're gonna see a lot of light in a bit. You're gonna see a whole ton of light in a bit, and then you'll be seeing me the entire night. I usually watch Man Plus River, but today I'm watching Military in Nevada Trail today. Also, I made my first GD video in like 2 months. Oh, I can't watch any playlists. Let me go to Nolan's channel. I cut my card out, but Nolan did not, so I'm just gonna... Dude, I can't even do anything. Oh, guys, I don't think my Nintendo can handle this. Why did it just automatically go to part 2 of Military? Put your hands in the air now. Do it.
Don't make me have to tackle you.
Actually, I'm gonna just watch. I'm not trying to scare you. These are just my lights. So let me, yeah, these are just my lights on my Nintendo right here. See, look at them. See them? You see the lights? See, that's my hand, and I'm holding them. So I'm not trying to scare you or anything, saying that somebody got me or like took me away or something. Now it's just my eyes that I have. It's just eyes that I have. Was actually look like a ghost. I don't know why that looks like a ghost. So what should I watch?
Do these three things with your Nintendo Switch OLED. Be very careful when opening the back stand to play on surfaces in tabletop mode, because if you pull on the sides, you can tear off the vent, so always do it from the center. When inserting the console into the dock to play in TV mode, always try to insert it as flat as possible and without bumping into the edges, because dust accumulates on the side rails and can scratch the edges of your console. There is an option on Nintendo Switch OLED that should always be enabled if you want your console to work much longer, especially if you sometimes leave the console on and play handheld. In the options menu of the console, you must select standby mode and limit it to a maximum of 10 minutes, because if you do not limit it and the OLED screen is on for a long time, its lifespan will drop a lot. Never do these three things with your Nintendo Switch OLED.
Okay. That's maybe one thing that can help me out with my Nintendo Switch. I think I actually do all that things and they're all fine. There's no videos that I want to watch. Who cares about Rob the Robot? I'm going to watch one of my favorite YouTubers, Fulton. For some reason, I don't watch him that much, so I'm just going to watch him. He's just a professional, not trained. He doesn't even work out every day. I'll just work out right now.
Toothbrush could do the flossing for you. Waterpik Sonic Fusion lets you brush and floss with the touch of a button. It removes up to... Thank you.
It's the holidays, and the big swindle is nigh. All the outrageous prices are priced way too high. And the aisle's so long and unbearably tight. Savings only for members? That's just not right. It's enough to cause sensible shoppers to snap. All the holidays. prices. They give them quite low, from charcuterie to spices. You see, here at Aldi, there are no hoops to jump through, because everything we don't do is for you. It's an Aldi thing.
Where's the best vehicle? A professional who specializes in covert operations. There's only one car for the job. And it is even a car. This world's so the jumped up front of the CTV man.
These are fancy, Santa.
Fancy, Santa.
Fancy.
Today I'm moving a secret gaming room inside this moving truck. Well, it's not moving yet, but soon it will be. Hey guys, this fast moving is actually pretty fast. Because gaming setups are not cheap. Well, luckily, I'm not going to be doing this by myself. I'm going to be bringing my game should we get for the Nintendo Switch?
No Mario game. Yeah, just Mario Kart?
Yeah, Mario Kart.
Mario Kart right there. Who's the heck is that? Where's that Mario? Oh, there's DK?
Yeah, we'll see Mario Kart now.
Okay, so I just spent $437 already on the Nintendo Switch and Mario Kart Deluxe. And this bum doesn't help me out at all. What do you want to do? Give me some money.
I don't have money.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
How long does it take? 30 minutes. Wow.
Yes, you can turn on.
How do you know which basket place you're going to go to? And I'm actually glad you asked that. That is why we're going to head
start with hello, how are you today? I look too nice. Oh, I don't have feelings left. Here. Okay, hi, yeah. I don't really care about feelings left. Can you please pick one fast food restaurant for me to eat at? Let's see what he says, and oh, it's actually a little
cheaper. Let's go. If I was him, and he was me, he would just be jealous, and I'd be like, let's go, what's your fucking favorite? Shit, but right now I'm just jealous.
Because Chick-fil-A is really my favorite fast food restaurant, but I'm not gonna lie, I have to really
same! Food, so I same! Dude, we have the same fast food restaurants.
Honestly, I don't care. I know Chick-fil-A
is 20 minutes later.
Okay, so we just got to Chick-fil-A. I see a couple cars going in the line right now.
All right, here we go.
Chick-fil-A drive-thru. Who is in front of us? Looks like a simple car. I see one headed there. Okay, that's a two car for you guys. Hopefully it's not your mom. Okay, that was kind of a quick order, not no, it's okay. It's a surprise order for me.
Yeah, surprise.
Fulton, F-O-L-T-Y-N. Bro, this is actually kind of fun, because it's like, what am I going to eat? Are they being healthy? Are they going to order chicken salad? Or do they order, like, 20 chicken sandwiches? I don't know.
$10? That's it? What am I eating? One nugget? Oh, my gosh.
Thank you. Yep. Thank you. That's it?
Okay, thank you.
Coca-Cola? Guys, I don't know how long you've been working for, but I do not drink soda at all. I drink only water. That is it.
It does smell good, guys.
Hi, guys. It's time for a surprise. Okay, so we got Coca-Cola. This is Coca-Cola. It kind of looks like tea. What is this? Oh, yeah, it's Coca-Cola.
All right, let's see what I got to eat, all right?
Okay, fries.
W.
Okay, I was about to say, if nobody got the fries in front of me, I would have that.
You didn't get any Chick-fil-A sauce. Are you joking?
Holy ketchup? How do you go to Chick-fil-A and not get any Chick-fil-A sauce?
And they got a sandwich.
Okay.
So it looks like we just have a classic Chick-fil-A meal. Sandwich, fries, and a Coca-Cola.
So guys, yeah, this is my breakfast for today.
Did you get extra pickles? Oh my gosh.
So no Chick-fil-A sauce and extra pickles. All right, now we still got to eat it. Here we go. Chick-fil-A never failed, bro. I swear. I never failed.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, throw in the car, bro. Whoever.
Here we go.
Okay, now it's time for my new favorite part. I really don't want to drink this, but I have to for the challenge. Oh my gosh, I have not had Coke. I've already been like 7 years of running that kind of person ketchup on the fries.
I don't know,
but
you
drunk
soda.
Soda
is the best.
And this is breakfast, okay? This is not really the traditional breakfast, but we're going to rate this an 8 out of 10. All right, it's Chick-fil-A. You can go wrong with Chick-fil-A, but it's not really breakfast, so it loses points there. Breakfast is officially finished. All right, we ate our entire meal. And yeah, that actually was not bad. Luckily, like I said, we didn't have your mom in front of me ordering the whole menu, so not too filled. Yeah, so now we just wait for lunch. Okay, so it's officially lunchtime now. And as you see, I have a blindfold and I have darts. And as you see over there, I placed a dartboard. So I'm pretty sure you can guess how I'm going to determine the next fast food restaurant. Also, these aren't just any darts. These are real darts. Look how sharp that is. So if you still know what I'm doing, I'm going to blindfold myself. I'm going to throw the darts. Whatever dart lands on paper, that's the restaurant I have to go to.
All right, here we go. Oh my gosh, this is kind of scary.
Imagine I throw the dart and the cameraman. I'm kidding. But the cameraman's going to let me know if I hit a paper or not, because obviously I can't see. I'm really blindfolded. Here we go. Let's go. Wait, that hit? No?
Where is it going? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna have to redo that again.
Alright, here we go, round 2.
I'm gonna aim up a little higher.
Wait.
Oh,
wait.
No! Okay, I'm done with this blindfold. I'm not even.
Okay, forget the blindfold. We're gonna try and hit the board. Alright, here we go. I don't even know what the paper says, so let's try. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, let's try again. Oh, okay, we hit the board at least. Okay, we didn't hit anything, so let's try this again. Oh my gosh, it's gonna take forever. It might be nighttime by the time I finish this.
Come on.
Oh! Okay, it didn't hit a paper though.
Let's go! Finally, we hit a paper!
Alright, what did we get, bro? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys first, alright? Here we go. I'm not looking it up. Alright, this is what it is. I still don't see it.
Alright. In and out!
Oh, in and out! Okay!
In and out!
Okay, I'm pretty sure you guys know that I literally just moved to a new area, so I don't even know how far In-N-Out is, because Chick-fil-A was literally 20 minutes away. So hopefully In-N-Out isn't that far. In-N-Out is 17 minutes away.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, ooh, In-N-Out.
Oh my gosh, the line
this even new? We'll be able to tell by the price of the order.
What? That would be that.
So, this line is so long. We've been here for like...
It's because everybody loves In-N-Out. That's why.
15 years.
10 minutes now, and we have barely been moving. Look how many cars are there. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's over 10 cars in front of us. All right, let's do some quick math, guys. Right here is the menu right here. Our order was $23. A cheeseburger is $3. How many burgers did I get? Oh, my gosh. This truck is a fat cell. I hope you didn't order like multiple shakes. Oh, my gosh. I'm not trying to get food sick. Cool. Look at this fatso in front of the order. Look at this. One cheeseburger, one double-double, another double-double, another double-double, four french fries, a new Diet Coke, two medium pizza lemonades, a root beer, a large Dr. Pepper. Oh my gosh.
I don't even know what to do with that.
$40 at freaking In-N-Out. This dumb truck. Look at this truck, bro. It's his fault. Oh my gosh.
All right, guys. Holy crap.
I have six drinks right now. I don't know how many burgers. We've got a place to park.
He has six drinks.
Holy crap, guys. I have so much food. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 drinks. What even is this? All right, here we go. Grand finale. What am I? Oh my gosh. Is this a lettuce burger? I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to eat all this at all. I'm definitely going to have to like get out and move to the homeless after this. There's no way. What is this? Is this like just straight fries in here? Oh my gosh. This is straight fries in here. What the heck? I'm supposed to eat all of this?
Bro, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm just gonna take a sip out of every drink. And we're gonna take a bite out of every, all of this. Like,
here we go. I feel so fat. I'm not gonna lie. If people are watching me eat right now, they're like, what the heck?
Okay, let's take a bite of the lettuce burger. I've never had a lettuce burger in my life. So it's like, instead of a bun, it's lettuce. So here we go. We got beef and cheese and pickles in that bad boy. Get a bite.
That's a pretty good one. That's a pretty good one. A little weird though, because I've never had that before. Oh, wow. Who ordered this much food? I wish I could see the burger. It's probably 500 pounds.
Try it.
Please don't be Coke. Oh, I love sweet tea. Oh, I hate sweet tea. Oh, what is this? Is this Coke? Oh, Dr. Pepper. Okay, what is this? I'm pretty sure this is lemonade. See, I like lemonade. I drink lemonade. Fine, what's this? Oh, that's a little weird. Right, anyways, we have one double-double right here. All right, let's try this bad boy.
Where do I go?
I
thought you would say you can't
go
home.
I have two more burgers left. I'm not going to eat them. I'm going to give them away. But lunch has been a
success. Even though I've never been to In-N-Out before in my literal entire life.
Oh, I'm getting a massage. Right. Dang. I just ate four burgers.
Massage.
Oh, whoa, this chair is going crazy. Okay. Let's go eat. Okay, guys, excuse my relaxation session, but it is officially dinner time. And here's how we're going to be doing dinner, all right? I have a bowl of a bunch of different fast food restaurants in here, and my girlfriend, aka the cameraman, anyways, obviously, I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna, you know, wiggle around there and pick one, and that's what
we're
doing. Here we go.
Almost that hour on this video.
This is the one I picked. Please be good. Oh! I don't know if you can read that, but that says Kate's. Oh my gosh. I had a chicken for breakfast, and I don't have a chicken for dinner. I'm gonna turn into a chicken after this. Oh, I love Kate's so much. Oh, let's go, please. Oh my gosh, guys. Canes is like 30 minutes away. I'm not even kidding. 28 minutes away. I don't care. Canes is too far. All right, boys, you just made it to Canes.
Who has heard about Canes?
Perfect. Let's go.
Nobody has heard about Canes.
Okay, bro. Canes is my favorite spot. Please, please, please.
I do not know what the world Canes is. What is Canes?
What? I don't remember. He said a Canes at combo. Oh my gosh, we got six chicken fingers. I'm just kidding. But he got no toast. The toast is the best part, bro. Also, this is kind of making me mad. But why does nobody drink water? Nobody. Everyone getting Coca-Cola, sweet teas. Like, oh my gosh. Well,
I drink water.
Who drinks this much sweet tea? You gotta be close, bro. Okay, so you know what I just realized? We went to Chick-fil-A. We got no Chick-fil-A sauce. We went to Canes.
sauce. Like, bro, if you're going to these places, at least get their signature sauce. But here, oh, we got extra toast, not no toast.
That is so perfect, actually. Oh, my gosh, this is good, then.
And I got
bean
sauce.
Oh,
I was wrong. Well, let's dig in. Oh, my gosh, let's go.
Bro, the bean sauce is too good.
What even is Cane's? Have you ever heard about Cane's? I've never heard of it. You should get diabetes after drinking all that sweet tea. Worst review buffet. Okay, what does a fox say? The book says.
So we got the circus buffet right here, 1.9 stars. Alright.
Circus on the front.
It would not look like a buffet.
I don't know what this is. This does not look like a buffet.
I'm still awake, guys.
Card games. As long as there are tacos, we're all game. With old El Paso, there's always so
many. Is my parents' TV even still on? Yeah, it's still on. Dude just crashed into a car.
It looked really nice. They had security guards. They had fish heads and steak everywhere. So I knew I was definitely going to be eating good tonight.
Okay, guys, so we finally made it. We're at the highest view buffet in Las Vegas. And yeah, I'm not going to lie. This looks so nice. It's like fabulous. They have ribs. So let's get up and go eat, all right?
I shouldn't do it, but I'm going to start off with dessert first. Oh, my gosh. This looks so good.
Cheesecake?
Cheesecake.
See you.
Because I'm watching Ken right now.
You didn't eat your cheesecake. I get my cheesecake.
Yeah. I can't.
My uncle. Ooh. If I need to drink one, I need to wait. I need to wait.
Cheetos and pretzels. Crunchy, cheesy, delicious. And for every great idea, I'm going to bit the dust.
Like Cheetos climbing chocolate.
Next meal, realistically, I'm probably going to be ordering into the house, which is kind of annoying because once the food comes, Tap is going to see the food come and be like, oh, I'm going to order my food too. And he's just going to copy me, right? Just like he did with the water. But oh my gosh, my stomach hurts. I think I'm just going to chill, lay down out here, and I think my next food, wait for it, it's going to be a burger.
Burger's name,
which is annoying.
You said I'm not. I was like, you're not doing it.
Wait, I gotta
the car waiting for me, right?
But I just start turning some water, bro, so I can gain some weight that he doesn't know about.
I don't care if he's downstairs waiting. I'm gonna be chugging. I need weight.
I'm just gonna go in his room real quick, alright? It is kinda dark here. I'm sorry.
TV because the GoPro's super small. Oh my god, that would actually be super great. Hold on, let me go get it.
Alright, bro, where's it at? Where the heck is that? Okay, here we go. Perfect, boys. Oh my gosh. He's literally not gonna be able to see this at all.
So I'm just gonna place it right here. Oh my gosh, that's so perfect. Look at this.
You just put it back there?
He's not gonna notice that at all. He's not gonna notice that.
But it's recording right now, so this might be creepy, but you're gonna be seeing Tyler get in your bed and all that and falling asleep, but just ignore that. Alright, so now we officially wait.
Close to the door and try and hear him.
That sounds so weird, but it's go time, boys.